Well, we tried to get it up on the trailer, but come to the realization that this thing weighs 4,000 pounds. The trailer can handle it if it was able to be pushed back a little further, but we're gonna have to break it down on site.